हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मास और वेट. दिस इज़ पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 11, मेजरमेंट. मास मीन्स वेट. वी कैन मेजर वेट इन किलोग्राम. टू मेजर अ लार्ज वेट वी यूज अ किलोग्राम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल शुगर, पल्सेस, राइस वी कैन मेजर इन किलोग्राम और किलोग्राम राइट इन शॉर्ट केजी. नाउ ग्राम इज यूनिट for measuring a weight much smaller than kilogram. To measure a small quantity of weight, we use a gram. For example, to measure curls, masalas, we use a gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Half of 1000 is 500. Therefore, half of kilogram is 500 grams. The shopkeeper has different weight. We see this weight or measures in the shop. This measures used in shop to measuring weights or mass. Half of 500 is 250. Half of half is quarter. A quarter of kilogram is equal to 250. Understood? Means 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Half kilogram is equal to 500 gram and a quarter of kilogram is equal to 250 grams. Now in this mass and weight also we have see conversion of units. How many grams in 4 kilogram? In 1 kilogram 1000 grams. Therefore in 4 kilograms 1000 into 4, 4000 grams. Therefore 4 kilogram is equal to 4000 grams. Now 4 kilogram and 500 grams is equal to 4500 grams. 4 kilogram and 250 gram is equal to 4250 grams. See this question. How many grams in 1 and 3 quarter of kilogram? 1 and 3 quarter of kilogram means 1 kilogram and half of kilogram and a quarter kilogram. 1000 gram plus 500 gram plus 250 grams is equal to 1750 grams. Therefore 1 and 3 quarter of kilogram are 1750 grams. See 1 and 3 quarter. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams and 3 quarter of kilogram is equal to 750 grams. This is a 3 quarter of kilogram is equal to 1750 grams. Now we solve exercise on this. First question, answer the following questions. First question, how many grams in 3 kilograms? 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. We know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Therefore 3 kilogram is equal to 3 into 1000 grams is equal to 3000 grams. Now second question, how many grams in 1 and a half kilogram? 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams and half kilogram is equal to 500 grams. Therefore 1 and a half kilogram is equal to 1000 plus 500 grams is equal to 1500 grams. Now third question, how many grams in 1 and a quarter kilogram? 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram and a quarter kilogram is equal to 50 gram. Therefore 1 and a quarter of kilogram is equal to 1000 plus 250 grams is equal to 1250 grams. Next question, how many grams in 3 and 3 quarter kilogram? Now 3 quarter kilogram is equal to 750 grams. 3 and 3 quarter kilogram. Now 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore 3 kilogram is equal to 1000 into 3 is equal to 3000 grams. Here we have to ask 3 and 3 quarter of kilogram. 3 kilogram means 3000 gram plus this 750 grams means is equal to 3750 grams. Means 3 and 3 quarter kilogram is equal to 3750 grams. Now see the next question. Which weight will the shopkeeper use to measure 3.5 kilogram of weight? 3 kilogram is equal to 3.5 kilogram of weight. Now 3 kilogram ask here, not ask 7 quarter, 3 quarter. 3 kilogram is equal to 3000 grams and half kilogram is equal to 500 grams. 3.5 kilogram of weight is used. Now see the next question. Fill in the blanks. First, dry dash weights of 100 grams is a 1000 grams. 100 grams, how many weight of 100 grams is used in 1000 grams? Here 10 weights of 100 gram in 1000 grams. Now next, dash dash weights of 200 gram is 1000 grams. 5 weights of 200 grams in a 1000 grams. Now dash dash weight of 500 grams is 1000 grams. 2 weights of 500 gram is a 1000 grams. Okay. Thank you for watching the video.